I heard the same thing happened in Gwyn. The rats. The bite that poisons your blood. It seemed far from us.
Bud, wait!
Hey, you were dreaming.
Are we there?
No, but it shouldn't be long.
Hey. Don't look at that.
Why not? Try and make them go away. Try to undo it.
Hugo, you were having a seizure.
Don't want to go to Marseille. More people will die. You know it!
Mother wants you to...
No! The island! It's where I must go. It's where I will be fixed, Amicia. We can find it, please. Nobody listens. I told Mother I felt unwell, but the Magister shushed me. He said it was part of the test. Mother and the Magister, they think they know, but they don't. And people die because of me.
Hey. I know. I will do what's good for you. I will.
Lucas, go see the captain with Hugo?
Sure.
He will show you how to pilot the boat.
I'll ask him if he can teach us sailor's knots. And maybe he'll let us steer.
Yes!
We need to get him to safety, Amicia.
You want to lock him away again? It's not the same thing.
You've seen what happens. The Order has people and equipment. They know how to handle this.
This happened because of what you and this Voldar did to Hugo. Mother, shutting him away and keeping up with this torture will kill him. He's a child. He's a victim of all this too.
He's my child. We are not enemies, Amicia. I know you love Hugo dearly, and I know you two share a bond that I cannot truly understand. But you need to open your eyes. What happened back there will happen again.
You're right. You just don't understand.
The debris! It's all piled up here!
I'm going to take a look.
I think I see the problem.
We'll take care of it together.
All right, kids. I'll let you handle this.
Hey, you can go back inside if you want.
No, it's all right.
I won't let you down. I told you. For now, we'll get that boat moving. But it's not over yet.
Yes, go on.
Thank you.
Look, There's a lot of debris stuck under the hull. Do we pull it out?
That would take too long. Maybe we can just push it?
Well, let's try.
Ready?
Yes.
Then push!
Oh, shit! You'll have to catch up!
What?
Amicia! Follow up!
We'll wait for you downstream!
Come on, let's find a way around.
Well, I hope Joseph will find a way to stop.
So many dead. They didn't deserve this.
It's a tragedy. I never thought that...
It's too late for that. But this island... Hugo says it will fix all this. So it will.
How?
The question is where. We have to find it.
What about your mother?
I don't care. But you will have to pick a side.
She's... my magistra.
Let's try through here.
It's quiet.
Oh, what the hell?
Don't panic. It's just a stag bellowing, I think.
Oh, Lord, I forgot they existed.
Mating season must have started already.
It's like nothing has changed for them.
Nature won't change its ways. The chaos we face is part of it, somehow.
Except they are courting, while we are trying not to die.
True.
Let's go back.
After you.
A passage, here. Through here. Here's the river. There they are.
Goodness. It's even worse from above.
That smell is terrible. We must take Hugo away from this.
Hey, they're up there!
Amicia, come back!
We're coming!
There's a path going down.
Be quick!
Yes! He's getting scared. Let's go.
What the hell?
It's them!
They're already here!
Oh, we're safe, I think.
That was really close.
Are you alright?
Yes! Don't worry!
She's fine, Hugo. Look, they're both fine.
Yes, but the rats!
We know how to do it! We're coming!
Well, where do we start?
There are braziers on the other side. Come on, run! All right, that's a first step.
We're surrounded.
There has to be a way. Those cranes.
Yes. If they can move rubble around, then it won't hold. There must be a counterweight. I can deal with the crane while you handle the sling.
All right. I'll cross. Lucas, that's up to you.
Fine. It's working. The hay's moving.
Yes. This could allow us to cross. You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings.
Oh, no! No, no!
Take care of it, Lucas.
Agreed. It's working. The hay's moving.
Yes, this could allow us to cross. You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings. Hay won't be enough.
Towards me. I'll be able to light it.
It's coming! All this mess just to get to Marseille!
It's not worth it.
It's not! And Hugo doesn't believe in it anymore.
Yes. I can understand why he'd feel that way.
I'm there!
Hold it there!
I am!
Here I come!
Let's keep moving!
Amicia!
We're on our way, Hugo! He's still scared. I have to get to him quickly.
Your mother's there.
She's lost, Lucas, and he knows it.
Well, let's get you back on that boat quickly. We'll use that crane again.
Yes. It's in your hands, Lucas.
Straight away. Amicia, you should tell me what's on your mind.
About what?
That island. I know you.
I told you. You have to pick a side.
Done. Tell me when to let
go. Now, I'm going. Come on, move it. What? No, no, Lucas, what do I do?
Catch this. Strike the ground with it.
Fine.
Go to those stairs.
Ah! What? What is this?
Hurry, it won't last long.
Back, get back. They don't like it! What was that?
Pyrite, a mineral. I just grabbed some on the way.
Well, it saved my life. Thank you.
I expected sparks, but not this.
I'll need more.
Keep an eye out for it.
All right, my turn to get you across. Seems to go all the way around. Hang on, Lucas!
Take your time! As long as they don't climb up here.
Do nicely. You can make it! Just keep running!
Yes! They're just rats, huh? I know rats! Yes! So what am I waiting for? Go! Go! Yeah!
Run! Don't think!
Not thinking!
Ah! Yes! You run pretty fast!
Thanks! There's nothing like good motivation. Stuck! This thing is locked!
I'll take care of it! Now we've got another hay bale here! I light it up, we run!
All right!
Stay warm! Please have something useful.
Good!
Amicia, I can't jump down with that fence in my way. Build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
Good. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on you, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Vaudin.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
As much. Still, it's good to see you both safe.
Sorry to interrupt, but we should move on. And there's a damn chain blocking us.
We'll take care of it.
It controls a ferry.
We don't need a ferry. We need that chain loose.
There's nothing on our side.
It's rusty! Oh, or something. Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there.
It's a bloody mess under that pontoon! There must be something jamming the chain!
How do we get down there?
We'll find a way. It won't hold.
I think that cart is in the way, Amicia.
Lucas, that's your job.
Naturally. So, is there a passage?
There's a hole. I'm going in.
Be careful.
Oh, Lord.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
There's dead people everywhere. Get out!
No! It's going to be all right. Forgive me.
Hugo.
I don't want to go to the Order!
Magister Vaudin was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother!
Not now, Amicia.
Fine! All right. One way or another, that chain has to go.
See anything?
I'm looking! There has to be something here. almost got crushed.
How will she get back?
Right, the chain's gone, but so are the pontoons. I'll dock at the bridge's floodgates.
Lucas, can you make it there?
I'll find a way.
All right, I'm on my way.
Be careful.
Stay safe.
Yes, yes. I don't care about being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him. Calm down. Focus. What do we have here? Should make things a bit easier. Yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused. Look at you, stranded here. I'm sorry, I'm gonna need you. Anything that can cheer him up. Let's finish this. That's a step.
Lucas! Where are you?
What is he doing? Oh, still too high. I'll need a cart again. Get back now. Come here. I need you. That should work. Let's go. Ha! Good. Find an island. Ugh, how are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph. Discreetly.
Man.
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
All right.
Let me go.
You like that?
Let me go.
Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell. Thank you. There's too many rats. I can't get to you.
Amicia, clear a path for him.
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolts burning.
Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear!
I can almost see a way through!
Doug, you can come!
Yes! Brilliant! On my way!
Are you alright?
Yes. I think my blood is frozen. But thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who is this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave!
So here's the famous girl with the sling. But it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go! Now!
Yeah. Try that. This is bad!
What's going on?
Move up the river! Then start the line!
Oh, what did you do to them?
I just defended myself!
That crossbow's made for you!
No! What's going on? Joseph's dead! Get back inside! Protect Hugo!
Keep
moving.
If you kill, be ready to be killed. It's only fair, no?
Don't panic! Stop shaking! Don't let him get to you! Go back! You can still do this! The boat! Yes!
Enjoying the view!
No! No! Go to hell!
What's the matter? I thought you wanted to die! That's it! Bury yourself! It's just like you! I'll catch you anyway!
You're safe. For now. Breathe!
The girl's in here somewhere. See if you can find her.
Where are you going?
To take care of her family. That'll bring her out.
No, bastard!
Let's make this quick, girl. Come out. I won't hurt you. Promise.
Need to get to that boat before him. Ha!
I'm playing.
I'll give you a game.
Amicia, no!
Stay where you are, or you're next.
We must help her!
Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that. Look at that! Reinforcements!
To sea. Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.
Thank you.
Thank you.